Welcome to the Drift City Kings updated demo playthrough by the devs. I'm Magic Duidu, and I got Sel Fontaine, the artist, here with me. So we've updated the demo in time for all these Melbourne Games Week events in October. Just wanted to go through the demo and show off some new features and what's new. Let's go. And the first new feature is being able to erase your file. So let's go now from a fresh save. So Sel, I'm gonna let you choose who our character is.
Okay. All right.
I guess say when.
Okay, purple skin. I'm going purple skin.
Okay, I think that's probably the closest.
Yes. Yes. Yep.
This one?
Yep.
I'm overriding that. Let's do this one. And hair color.
Oh, let's go green. Orange, yeah. Orange.
Orange. All right. So this might look the same as before, but there's a few improvements on the name generator. Firstly, the actual name parts have been updated, so they're a bit less gibberishy.
A little bit less naughty.
Oh, very much less naughty. Mince, that's a good name. But also, you can deactivate either column 2 or 3 to become mice. Or miso.
Oh my god.
Or brine.
Brine.
Let's be brine. Wait, okay. What's going on here?
Huh?
Huh? Huh. So, this is new. We're at the memory lanes. So this is an old-timey memory.
Can tell black and white.
Yeah, exactly.
Our memories.
Everything was black and white back in the day. Except for UI. So we're learning to drive in our billy cart. Yeah, the whole point of this section is to teach the player how to drive, just give them a feel for what driving is like straight away before they get into the story. And it's also a little bit of backstory as well. A bit of your character's history.
Some little nuggets of lore.
Lore nuggets.
Lore nuggets.
So she's teaching us to unleash. Oh, this is also a new feature, a drift boost. You might have noticed these orange sparks when you're drifting. Boom. When the orange sparks appear, you can press C to unleash a boost.
I really like it. It feels, it's got some nice
oomph.
Yeah.
So this is our apartment. Another cool new thing is that the fridge is empty. Fridges now act as like treasure chests, basically.
Fridge physics.
Fridge physics.
Yep.
But sometimes, you know, sometimes there's nothing in the fridge. But everyday items in fridges regenerate. So check fridges.
Just like my fridge in real life.
Exactly. So every apartment has a BDAT, which is like your smart home manager, AI manager guy.
Okay.
So he's installed the GUI into my retina.
That doesn't sound good, installed the GUI in my retina.
You can see down the bottom right, there is some action icons in the GUI. X is the phone. C is what we're doing now. Close menu. Let's put on a trilby as well. Get some shorts, it's warm today.
Gotta have the pimp hat.
Alright, we're good to go.
Look like a true professional. You got like basketball shorts on it and a pimp hat. Okay.
First chapter. We've added a garage into the apartment building. So a big new update is that you can own multiple cars now. And it's like now you have a place to park your cars if you want. You don't have to park them here. You can leave them all strewn about the city if you want, but yeah.
Leave them in a river. It's all the same.
I just want to point out the little button wiggles as well. I'm proud of that one. So we got some information about Mogu friends.
I miss my wife.
Yeah. NPCs, people you meet, your friends, will post little statuses, kind of like Facebook, I guess. And you can warp to them as well. But we won't be doing that. What do we have to eat? Let's eat a banana. Little extra feature we've started putting in is, you might have noticed V in the action icons there shows a map. Now, I wonder what that could possibly mean. Let's press it. That's a map, everyone. It's not the final map, but it works well, okay?
Are you telling me it shows me where I am?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. You better believe it. So we have entered the office, and you might have noticed, if you've played the original demo, there is a new song. It's the office song. I'm just gonna skip through this. Sorry, I was just listening to the awesome music. And you said it actually makes you like wanna put it in the background and do work to it, right?
It does. It was actually specifically designed to increase your productivity 200%.
Proactivity. And productivity. We just got a popsicle from the fridge. It's got a bite taken out of it. Alright, let's talk to the boss.
Stop stealing people's food in the office, James.
It's expected. So we've got some tasks today. Let's go through our emails. So we've got some emails that we can just ignore. We've got a motivational quote. Someone sent us this. And I don't like that, so I'm gonna type up a reply. Let's skip these. So we got some spam as well. Fire.
It's just like my emails. Shocking.
This email system was inspired by my emails. By Outlook. Anyways, so we've dealt with all our emails. Task complete. Let's do a phone call. We can also click the tasks to get a little description about what exactly that involves. So we're gonna go call someone at our work. Who should we call here? So many options.
Ooh.
All our amazing workmates.
I'm thinking Blaine. Blaine and Brian.
Blaine. Blaine, what are we gonna, what are we gonna ask him?
I gotta tell you something.
He's keen.
You are very magical.
This one doesn't make sense. You're very magical. Alright, job done. Good old Blaine. And finally, let's do some computer work in the work app. And action! Imagine if you get to work every day and your boss is like, and action! Alright.
Okay.
So we've got these tasks. Finance. Quick! What is it?
Oh no, math. Oh math.
I think it's this. This looks right. I'm gonna do
84.
This. 84. What? That was wrong. Oh well. Damn. Not making a good impression. The logo generator has been updated. Still not final, but let's pick some logos. Ah! That's terrible. But
we're all beautiful.
We got some work points. Heads or tails?
Tails.
We're putting $27,000 on the line.
It never fails.
Oh! Now that's how you make money. Bang. 50 points.
Good old gambling.
It obviously has no sharp parts. Come on.
No.
It's really good. And what do you think?
Of course.
Oh yeah. Got you a mint squiggle.
Mm.
We're killing it. Marketing. Pencil shrinker. I like the tagline. I'd buy that. Alright.
Webcam damaged.
So we gained 34 extra bucks from our work here. Alright, so we've finished our mission. No more missions right now. Who's this? It's Chol. Senior data specialist. Should we go find Blaine? I want to go find Blaine. I think he's in the warehouse. Is that him? That's not. I don't want to talk to you. Oh, there he is, outside the freaking.
Blaine!
Come back, Blaine!
He was David Blaine doing magic tricks.
So, in the garage, we can upgrade our stats, but you need to do that with ride chips. We don't have any, but if we did, we could buy this acid altercator, which would increase our acceleration. Car is perfect, so we can't actually repair it. And we can also change the color. This one? Let's go this one. We can also change the secondary color. Let's make it dark blue.
Beautiful.
Sick. Oh, and we got a message from the team to race us. So they're our main track. We know where that is because the hand above our head will point us there. Pretty cool, huh? Also, let's check the map. So we're right at the front of the Muckies down there. It's quite a big city, as you can see. This was the most requested feature in our Discord, which you should totally join. Where'd my car go?
It's just up.
I think it got rammed. It.
Oh no.
I think it got rammed. not to worry, because we can locate it. Jeez. Oh, okay. Alright. Did I just miss it? Did I just not see it?
Oh, I think there were like three cars that looked same kind of color.
What's this guy? So yeah, The random NPCs walking around have some really funny things to say. I encourage you to talk to as many as possible. Let me just save. Let's race.
Pretends not to.
What's this guy want? In the full version, this will be where you choose your items. You can choose up to two items in a drift. For the demo, you are just given two items. And we got this little showcase thing before it zooms in. Let's go. And NPCs also can use, boom. See that? NPCs can also use items in a race now. Let's drop that a ball out.
The man just gave you a free car and you just destroyed his. Great. You're very grateful.
Well, yeah, we already like gave him attitude about it, so why not? Why stop there? So we've got this is called the Assassin. Basically it's a one hit kill. So actually we can totally just try and assassinate the other guy. Oh no. Sal, you'll be happy to know I have implemented the dirt slowing you down now.
Oh.
Boom. So we won. as you can see, beautiful new drift results menu. Not quite there, but still a few placeholders. But it's looking bloody awesome. That's Sal's wizardry there. Ranking update, and we got $50. This is the app we got, the ODC app. Shows us the universal rankings of everyone we've met. So we're at 38. Our mum is number 9. Anthony Doberman, number 16. And we got a few stats. Shows you who your nemesis is and your favorite item. And then just like per track, wins, losses. Pretty cool, huh?
Pretty cool.
So what does he want us to do? He wants us to get him into the Raven, which is a club, to go watch DJ Puke, who's the hottest producer in Drift City.
The sickest beats.
Sick. Oh no! Oh Jesus! Because there it is. Hey, we have a red hoodie. I like the red one better. Oh, that's a good look.
Trucker.
Boom! That's our new look. Awesome. We could sell our clothes at Recyclos. It's the only way you can get rid of clothes is by responsibly recycling it.
As it should be.
So let's get rid of our trilby and our work clothes, our suit, our dress. I don't like this hoodie, so we'll get rid of that. And that's cool. What can we sell? Let's sell this figurine. Why do we even have a figurine? Where do we get the figurine from? Big Lemu is DJ Puke's bodyguard / babysitter. Get away from him! Oh no! Stop him! Oh! So we got a first person tasing minigame. Got him. Got him. Oh, he's toast. I love that sprite. He's like smoking.
Cooked him.
So he's off to hospital. He's okay. He'll be all right. So, but the first demo ended at this point. But guess what? We have decided to let you play through the whole first chapter. So there's a whole nother bit that we're going to go through. Nice. Hey, where are you going? You're getting some lunch. Yeah, we got... See that? We got mad respect from Big Lemu. We got his mad respect. It's a quantifiable metric measuring your standing in the Drift City community. Basically, it means we can now enter his apartment because we're his friend and he lets us go in his apartment. I think Big Lemu lives here. There he is. Wow, what a cool apartment. He's got his own arcade cabinet, two couches.
Slushy machine.
Slushy machine blocking the beat at the business corner.
To be fair, if I had a beat at, I reckon I'd just want to put like a bookcase over it or something.
Yeah, that's...
I don't want someone staring at me.
Exactly. I think your mother has done that. Exactly that. Is this your mother's apartment? Let's see if she's got anything. Steal her food. Alright. Let's drink that. Let's scull that bolognese.
That's disgusting.
Anyway, so that's a cool feature. Every like designed character will have their own apartment. But let's go into the club. Wow. Why would you do that? Oh. It's Bellini. He's got wares. And coincidentally, he's got a pencil shrinker, which I think we should get. Well, he's selling a figurine for $40.
It's limited edition.
We just sold ours for $4. Alright. Let's shrink these pencils. Pretend there's like sound effect happening. Wow, now they're just normal pencils, which we can pick up.
They don't become short, they just become...
shrunken. That's not a pencil sharpener.
That's a shrink.
Alright, so we're on the catwalk here, above the club. Alright, Sal, here's a little surprise for you. I actually made a draft of the song for this challenge last night.
Oh, sick.
Exclusive premiere.
Exclusive preview.
Exactly. Ready? It's not finished though.
Headphones activate. Bass.
Bass. Engage. So here we're driving.
I can't hear.
Oh no. Well, I can. It's freaking awesome. Oh man. So we're...
Oh man. This great music.
Yeah, exactly. Keep going like that. So we're
Bro,
on...
Bro, these boots are fire.
We're on the catwalk above the club where DJ Puke is playing his set. We're running over all the pyro and lighting switches. Boom, 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 boom. Simply just wow. Oh, we got a new nickname. We're called Papercut Brian now. Nice. Oh, he gave us a ride chip. And there you go. End of demo. Thank you very much.